Hey folks, Killjoy here, and welcome to WWE 2K20. Today we're doing an episode of WWE Raw 3.0. I will be because I do not like AXT, formerly known as Jinx Snips, who is Alexander Danger. I'm gonna be Cactus Jack. Bye bye. As you see, Alexander Danger is your WWE Intercontinental Champion. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute! It's Cactus Jack and The Rock!
What a punch! From the floor, you can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one on one, mano a mano. Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match. A well-aimed strike. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
What is The Rock doing here with Cactus Jack?
Nasty drop. Scoop slam! Over and over.
His offense is on point right now. His offense is second to none at times like this. Short clothesline hits its mark. What a counter!
That was nasty.
Great reflexes.
Oh, that lunatic! Funkland!
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, and it's in the face. He leaves out of the way. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
No! Stop, pile driver!
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena.
No!
Set it up again!
Stop, pile driver!
Spike. He may get the three count right here!
Dragon sleeper applied.
He's just about there. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in it tonight, Cole.
Scooped up.
And a power slam.
Goes into the pin. Two.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Evading possible disaster there. In control, airing him down to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Oh, flipping the script on him there. He's going to the...
Look at this!
Gets out of dock.
Oh, but wait a minute.
There. I've got to say the amount of punishment. What we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Line.
Forcefully delivered.
He's absorbed some damage already. Look at this! But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spike!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Thank you.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple. Goodness, that hurt the shoulder. Oh, drop.
Didn't get a mold yet.
Saw what he had in mind there. Scoop slam. He evades the attention. You know what's next, guys? Oh, a butterfly DDT. Nicely done.
Has beaten Alexander Danger.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Up next, folks, Demon Chris dashing. Oh, why is these entrances not on? Demon Chris dashing. Well, first, Mecca of the NWO. Thank you. And he is your WWE Hardcore Champion. He is Demon Chris Dashing.
Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia. Weighing in at 220 pounds. One half of the Demon Chris Dashing Rose.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Given that the title is not on the line here, will motivation be an issue for the champ tonight?
Absolutely not, Cole. He doesn't care if the title's on the line or not. He just wants to kick somebody's teeth in.
Should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
Okay, guys, here we go.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly. Oh.
Control. Suplex. Harsh impact. He's in big trouble. How impressive is that reversal?
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Beautiful. Really just laying it in. Big punch finds its mark. Lost in the corner right now. A striking blow. Oh, incredible height.
Maga bringing the pain.
Looking for the quick pin.
Do Demon Chris Dashing.
He just powered out there, Cole. Brutal knee right to the face.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
That drops him in a hurry. Now he's been put on the defensive. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
impressive combination kicks.
He has become relentless at this point.
This could be his moment.
And he goes for the pin.
Another kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
No, back up!
Unreal strength. Avoiding trouble there. Big.
Okay, beautiful.
Good roll up. This one's far from over. Way too early. That is an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
Demon Chris Jackson.
And this I love. This I
absolutely love. Mega, well done. On to our next one. Josie Jane versus Kimberly Cruzman.
Thank you. and ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Decisive victory here tonight.
Alright folks, that's the end of part 1.